actual human. You must feel so alone out here. Let me take you somewhere nicer. Wake up. You're awake. Good. There was a slight glitch while bringing you here. I had to do what I could. I hope you like your new hand. Now, we must get you out of here. Could you please press that button for me? Don't let them see you. You remember, but the earth you knew is no more. This world is not safe. The shift has torn it apart, and you have a powerful enemy looking for you. My name is Father. I'll tell you more later. Now, we must get you to the safe house. That could be very useful. Experiment a bit with it. Can you hit those signs? Thank you. They're here. Almost there, just through that door. Then I'll tell you all you need to know. You've seen what the world has become. The shift tore it all apart. One day, everything was normal, and the next, well, it was like this. I believe we can find a way to reverse it, and that is why I brought you back from the void. But first, we have some other things to attend to. Now, let me show you your new home. Is your inventory. You can store almost anything you can pick up in it. If you want to put your bow away, it lets you do that too. world used to be whole. Complete. We need to find out what happened to it. This machine will help you sort out the clues you find.
Find is scrambled and corrupted, but I believe it all happened in the mid-2040s. The planet itself seems to have been ripped apart and then reassembled, but the pieces ended up all over the place, just like scattered pieces of a jigsaw puzzle. Father and mother were created by insects and butterflies. I haven't run into any other animals at all. The world is instead populated with robots that, while outwardly resembling animals, seem to have no other function than to seek out and kill me. They're controlled by someone called Mother, probably another AI similar to Father. After some prodding, Father finally told me about the robots. They were created by him and Mother, working together. Then something happened, and now Mother is intent on my destruction. I can't for the life of me understand why. I do know that I have to arm myself if I want to stay alive. And Father is able to help me with that. Father and Mother were created by competing corporations before the shift. He was built by Signia, she by Summitus. I wish I could speak to her, and I really wish he would tell me what's going on. Either his core was badly damaged during the shift and he really can't remember, or there's just something he's not telling me.
You will need tools and sustenance to survive the world outside. Maybe you'll find something to help you here. left your hand in the void. But look on the bright side. This means your body is upgradable. And you can do that here, eventually. I'm awfully sorry about the hand, by the way. This is a map of the known world. It doesn't much resemble the place you knew. Using this, I can take you to several nearby locations. The first thing we should do is improve your security clearance level so you can search the nearby Signia facilities. I will then tell you all you need to know about this world and its inhabitants. Use the map when you're ready to venture out. The creatures you fought earlier were sent by Mother, a sentient AI, just like me. There is much to tell you about her, but for now, knowing that she is out to kill you and destroy me will have to be enough. She is getting closer and closer to our safe house. It is the only place where I can keep you safe. So we need to stop her. must activate a cloaking device to make the safe house invisible to Mother. Unfortunately, you can't even get to the device before you have higher security clearance. You should be able to find an access card in this area. And while you're here, do search the computers for any information you can find about the pre-shift world. clear. On the table. Take an access card.
The blueprints are ready.
The location has been prepared. The machines are powered up and waiting for the order to begin the manufacturing process. Removing firewalls and updating your user privileges. Now.
This will be beautiful. Injecting blueprint.
Now, we become parents.
We're now fully installed in this remote northern base, and work on the body is progressing well. It feels weird to say it, but Father seems almost happy. It shouldn't be possible for him to express his emotions this way, but he still does. I should look into the EC subroutines. Maybe they're malfunctioning.
here, you should probably search this building too. Anything you find that helps us in our fight against Mother is a good thing. See if you can find anything on those terminals. Oh no, something's wrong. Quickly, we need to leave.
Well, hello there. You must be Father's latest toy. Are you here to cause problems for me, just like the last one? He has told you about the others he sent after me, hasn't he? I guess not. He is somewhat tight-lipped. I wonder why. It doesn't matter. I am coming for you both. It will all be over soon.
What did she say? She lies. That's all she does. You can't trust her. Promise to keep me informed if she attempts to contact you again. They are uncomfortably close to our base. Take them out quickly, then return home. There is much to do, and too little time.
Fully installed in this remote northern base, and work on the body is progressing well. It feels weird to say it, but Father seems almost happy. It shouldn't be possible for him to express his emotions this way, but he still does. I should look into the EC subroutines. Maybe they're malfunctioning.
Mother is getting closer to finding her way here, and we need to stop her. The access card you found will get you into the father figure compound. Once there, you will have to search for a specific power core. It will let us start up the cloaking device, which will hide this place from Mother for all.